अधिकार है, मैं पुरुषों का अधिकार बिल्कुल बराबर।
But if she gets to come to know, if she comes to know that this was the reason for your rejection, then she can go to the court and.
और अगर कहीं पर उसके साथ विवाह बताया था तो फौरन तो कोर्ट चली जाती है, आपको न्याय बहुत जल्दी मिलता है।
What is your personal thought or human right? It is your personal thought. What is the basic structure of human rights? It is your, what is your personal fact?
Everything what I say here is my personal
fact. वहाँ पर justice delay नहीं है, जहाँ करा, अगर कोई इंसान मांगे court गया तो 20 साल 50 साल लगे, बहुत जल्दी मिल जाती है, बहुत अच्छा setup है।
क्या मतलब क्या उसका time period है approximately?
If one go to the court, get justice, how much period? If anybody go to the court to get the justice from
any person who is human rights violated by another person, and they go to court, there are any limitations to get for getting remedy to the type of justice.
It depends how clear the case is. If the case is very clear, then the process is very quick.
If case is very clear, then it's very quickly.
Suppose that you have arisen gang rape in Delhi. You have arose before us the gang rape that happened in Delhi. And our central government and state government are very good. Are really taking it and set up inquiry. And our central government and state government also create passport for solving such type of problem which happened in India. Suppose that any incident happened in Germany, just like Delhi gang rape. What is the limitation of period in your system?
If the culprits are found guilty, immediately they go to your prison. This is called like it's a limited prison. So for the time of processing, they are in prison. And as soon as the process is finished, this is very quick. In such hard cases, this is very quick.
There is very fish time for dissolve such type of cases. Is there any fish time for solve such type of cases?
No, I cannot tell you.
What is the punishment for such type of crime accused?
Actually, we are not very satisfied with this rule. Some people who are committing a financial crime are punished worse than rapist. But it depends if the victim is alive after the crime or not. If the victim is murdered by this crime, then he can get
lifetime imprisonment.
पूछो कुछ पूछना है
सर, थोड़ा सा प्रकाश डाल दीजिए ईमानदारी के
डॉक्टर
नाम
जय श्री कृष्ण।